Tom Valdesmian's really good coffee.
He is the icon of the coffee capital of Colombia.
Lleva un sombrero y tiene este bigote.
Sí, un bigote.
Y tiene su burro.
Sí, que es muy bueno, que es de los mejores.
Es muy buen café y que me gusta mucho tomarlo.
¿Y qué han oído del café colombiano?
Que es muy bueno.
Juan Valdez is the international symbol of great coffee.
This is the land of Juan Valdez, stubborn man as the story says, plants a shade tree tall and wide, finest for coffee on the mountainside.
Mountain coffee, coffee of Colombia.
For the last 50 years, for many people, coffee has meant only one thing, Juan Valdez.
Buenos días.
Buenos días.
His face has become famous. His image is a symbol of quality, and his coffee reminds us of the exotic and delicious flavors of a tropical paradise. But he's not only that. He also represents the struggle and hope of Colombian coffee growers. As iconic as he may seem, Juan Valdez is a real man. Only two lucky men have played the role of the cafetero throughout the years. The second man is about to retire, and his labor must be continued. This is the story of the search for a good man, the search for the new Juan Valdez.